I'm Andy Adams, editor of Boating Industry Canada magazine, and with me is Anne Dunbar, show manager for IBEX. This is the IBEX 2014 show, International Boat Builders Exhibition and Conference, and we are in Tampa, Florida for the first time. Anne, are you pleased with the show?
I couldn't be more happy. I mean, the facility here is absolutely gorgeous. Tampa's a lovely city, and it's actually gone through a huge revitalization, lots of new hotel properties. And the most exciting thing, actually, is that we have the docks out in front, and our exhibitors are thrilled with the opportunity to actually showcase their new products on the water. So the boats have been going nonstop, and the builders love it, too. I mean, there's nothing like a live demonstration, and we all love being on the water. So it's really been fantastic.
I've gotten out on a couple of the boats myself. It's really been an outstanding addition to the show, even better than the olden days in Miami, because there wasn't really an access to putting the boats in. Great spot, but, you know, so this was really terrific. I've spoken to a number of people. They've been really pleased with both the traffic and kind of the feel of the show. What do you think?
Yeah, well, I worked really hard to bring in a lot of new exciting exhibits, new innovative experiences for them to interact with, and I think it was kind of time. We're coming back to Florida. I think everybody down here really appreciates having us back. We haven't been here in 4 years. The economy's coming back. The boat building industry, slowly but surely, we're really rebounding, and it's starting to really pick up some momentum. The mid-sized cruisers are now, the volume's being built on that. On the boat building. So the boat builders are feeling good energy, and I think they just brought it here, and it was kind of the perfect storm of everybody coming together and really for the first time in a few years feeling the positive energy and growth in our industry, because we went through some tough times together. And so this is a kind of a nice celebratory show for us. We needed this. It was good. It was really great.
Now you're up on exhibitors, aren't you?
Yep, we're up on exhibitors. Gosh, we're up to 573, and actually what's been fun is about 80 of those are brand new companies. Many of them are smaller ones. We've got a lot of new ones coming in from Florida, but, you know, when you see the new exhibitors coming in, that means that there's new innovations coming in that they want to introduce to the marine industry, and that's what IBEX is all about, is showcasing the new.
Well, we love the Innovation Awards, and I've interviewed a few of the Innovation Award winners and talked about their products. I snuck around and photographed the whole wall of them upstairs.
Yep.
Did you have more Innovation Award applicants this year?
Significantly more, which is another indicator that the marine industry is really rebounding well. 88 Innovation Award submissions, which is actually the most we've ever had.
Isn't
I think last year we had only 60, so that's a pretty significant increase.
Yeah, really
and,
big.
And great stuff, too. That's one of my favorite things about the show is what wows me, because I'm a boater, and I love being on my boat, and so I actually walk around and shop. And every year there's tons of stuff that jumps out at you, and as a boater, I say, oh, that is going to be a bestseller. You know, it's exciting to be on the show floor, just seeing it all.
Well, great. Well, congratulations on the 2014 show. Do you want to invite everybody to 2015?
IBEX 2015. We're going to be rotating back up to Louisville. And the dates are, the 12th, 13th, and 14th. I don't actually have those on the top of my head. But you can check the website at IBEXShow.com.
Well, and they'll be on our newsletter and everything. There'll be plenty of information on the lead up. So I guess we'll catch you in Louisville.
Yeah, it'd be great. We'll see you there.
Thanks.
Thank you.